Shrekky.
Shrekky. Why do you keep looking at the sun? Affanata?
Affanata!
Oh my god, he got its eye right out. Ooh! He ate? Oh my god. Oh no! Would he have lived if I chose the other one? Aww. Damn it. Did I mess up? Or would that have happened no matter what?
I'm done. I am done. This is not for me.
Going somewhere?
Yes, I'm going home. Where I belong. I was promised wonder and adventure and fantastical floating islands. And what I got was a Daventry that will never live up to what it once was.
Daventry needs you, Graham. I know it's not what you expected, but give it time. We can work through the kinks together. It can be great once again with the right people in charge.
I'm not that person. And you should stop believing in me. It could get you killed.
Fine. Leave. Be a dentist for all I care. I guess the Chaka was wrong.
What?
Nothing. It was nice meeting you, Graham.
Spill it!
Well, a Chaka and I were chatting during your chivalry test, and he had some thoughts about you. Didn't you find it odd that a Chaka entered this tournament, Graham? Did he ever tell you why?
Oh, we can't speak.
He might have, but I only learned two words of his language.
A horrendous famine struck a Chaka's village, Ichtue. He left his suffering family to enter this tournament. He hoped to seek an audience with the king to plead for help. It was a long shot, even for him.
Oh, great. So because of me, a whole village will starve. That makes me feel better.
No. Because of you, a village will be saved. A Chaka was impressed by you. He told me he was watching you on your travels to Daventry, and that you seemed like the type of person that could inspire change. More so than those bucketheads, anyways. If you're not gonna compete for yourself or me, do it for the Ichtuans! They need you! You're their last hope.
Hmm. Wow.
Yes?
Bye!
Toodles. Shame. But the tournament must go on. I have to admit, I am starting to become a fan.
Brother. Frame rate skip, and I'm like stuck behind him or something. So we need to figure out how to get to that island. Tear it down. Nope. Ah, nope. We want something torn down. What can be torn down? Oh, this! Oh, no. I didn't want to put it back, I just want to look at the thing. So, do I go back and tell her now? Oh! Awesome.
I'm gonna get some good rest tonight. Oh wait. No, I'm not.
Okay. Rest or not? Oh, the bravest eye of all. And that's the bitter root we need. That's a bad habit. Escape. Gotta get back to town. So I could sample this thing, although I had no idea what this has to do with any of the competitions. Oh, this way. Hey, how you doing?
Hey, Graham. Thought I'd get some air and work on my dagger project.
Dagger project? I have to ask.
Well, it seems unlikely someone could just take your bed.
Someone took your bed?
Aren't you the little backhanded complimenter?
I don't remember that.
If I knew, why would I let them take it?
All right, I just think I
suppose if I didn't snore as loud as Mrs. Crumbler tears through trees, maybe I would have heard him coming.
Maybe it was their snoring, your snoring, that they were trying to stop. So how am I doing?
So how am I doing in Daventry so far?
Well, I was hoping that our new knight would stand for bravery and lead us to victory through a firm hand and deliberate action. Hopefully that knight will come along soon.
Thanks.
And sadly, I'm not going to be able to induct you into the Wetzel Wolf Watch. We cannot have careless watch persons.
Bye for now.
Don't forget leg day!
Leg day? For some reason, I never understand what the hell she's talking about.
This dagger looks even sharper in the sun.
That's nice.
Graham, a little squirrel told me the news. Oh, I'm deeply sorry you lost a friend. I'm here to help.
Oh, thank you. I'm not sure how, but...
I am here to serve.
How do I get a free sample?
How do I get my free sample?
Well, bring me some bitter root. It's what I need to finish my walnut strudel. It grows under big, heavy rocks.
But I have that. And you already have strudel right there. You just showed me. Any news you wish to share?
So, do you have any news you wish to share?
Oh, can you tell? Am I blushing? I'm engaged, Graham. My love, Bramble, said yes!
Oh, I see that letter.
Congratulations!
Oh, the evening was perfect. The view was gorgeous. And the insects were kept at bay.
You keep doing you, Winty.
Ha 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 ha. We got rid of the bees. And that was his letter at the... on the picnic table. Any advice? He might have said this already, I'm not sure.
Do you have any advice for an aspiring knight?
Think with your heart and not with your brain or your biceps. That's the knight I want to see in King Edward's royal court.
Good day.
Have a sweet day.
Oh wait, we're not done yet. Look at this.
Oh, I'm very disappointed in your choice. Ah, just what I needed to finish my walnut strudel. Here is your free sample.
Thanks.
I know.
Nice idea, Gwendolyn, but not quite.
Those hobblepots should try love instead of trickery. The pranks get old. Oh, the guy who only eats protein. Once again, sorry for your loss.
Surprised they're saying it. No, we weren't even friends, you know, for maybe 15 minutes.
I hear you, Wetzel. Stay out.
No, I think I'll keep this.
Ha! Yeah, I can't be a fan of anyone that connected to their emotions. Such an amazing trophy. Please cherish it forever.
Okay.
That didn't fit there.
What up, Rapat?
I'm more of a meat and potatoes girl myself, but thanks. Where'd you get that? I sure could use one of those on my Wetzel Wolf Watch patrol.
All right. What if we look around in there while she's not around? She's out there. Are you knocking? That's funny. Done there. Let's check up here while we're in the area. It's quite a lengthy let's play for just chapter one.
It's Graham the Wise. Welcome back. We are so proud of you.
What a title.
Our crystal ball told us all about the eye you presented.
Couldn't have done it better ourselves.
We were worried that you were too nice to stand a chance in the competition, but you outsmarted them all.
You, son, have a bright future ahead of you.
No matter your choice in life, we will gladly take your money.
I'm sure you will.
Business is business. Now, Chester, can you hand me the frog's breath elixir?
Frog's breath elixir? Yes. Where is that? We seem to be out of...
You drank it all again, didn't you?
Muriel, my blood sugar was low. It's just so tasty.
Since you can't keep your mitts off our supplies, we are halting production. This potion will have to wait until that merchant brings us our delivery.
If you find a frog, bring it directly to me, and I will gladly trade you a sample of this potion. And then I'll have to drink the delicious froggy leftovers.
Until then, no more free dips.
If I try to...
The prototyping phase was over. No more free dips.
So we gotta catch a frog? I don't know how we're gonna do that. We couldn't catch those little guys. Oh, he's out here? What's up?
Oh, how I love this day.
So... I have to ask, where did you learn to bake?
Oh, my mother taught me. Then I taught myself. You cannot learn to bake with this kind of love alone. It has to be handed down to you.
So, how am I doing in Daventry so far?
Oh, that brain of yours. Always getting in the way. Go back to trusting your heart. Logic is not everything.
Go back to trusting heart.
Enough of this evaluation. I'm getting married. And I'm in a great mood.
Good.
Bye for now.
Have a sweet time.
Mm. Yeah. The game shows us that he's right there. How am I gonna catch frogs? How long is this chapter? Oh, this is the wrong way. Ugh. I hate that.
Wenti! I'm famished. I'm in need of a meat pie. But no hugs.
I can bring you a scrumptious strudel once you're done.
Hey, Graham. Thought I'd get some air and work on my dagger project.
Bye for now.
Trust that gut of yours.
What if I give her the strudel?
I'm more of a meat and potatoes girl myself, but thanks.
Oh, yeah, I did try to give her the strudel. Now he's offering to give her the strudel. Alright, something. Here's the frogs.
After trying for hours to catch those frogs, I was exhausted and thought I was going to croak.
Not funny.
I don't know how to catch it.
This fire is not easy to ignite.
Would you like to have delicious strudel?
I can't take this stress. I need a snack.
That doesn't look like it would appreciate the taste.
Oh, there must be some more kindling around here.
I never waste food.
That doesn't even
maybe if I
it.
Just regain my strength.
Can I help you burn it with this lantern, maybe?
Start, you worthless flame.
I don't know what to do there.
Oh. Why, yes. I would love a croissant.
Well, I have strudel.
Oh, ho, ho. Aren't you the brave one? Are you trying to grease my palm? Well, good luck. My hands are very sticky, especially in this heat. How did you get that? They are bound to answer the call of their horns, you know.
Yes, would seem so. Isn't there a horn at the floating island? I just thought of that. I probably need... what's her name's? Horn for it, though. This is where he proposed.
was an extra rab, but Princess Madeline used it for herself. When she travels, she demands only the best.
Yeah.
If Princess Madeline ever left me, do you think Mr. Fancy Cakes could fit under my belly?
That mouthpiece was a mismatch for that horn.
Hurry up and get over here. This guard is starting to creep me out.
Cool. Haha.
Alfie is here to help.
How you like that? I was afraid we needed what's-her-name's mouthpiece. Okay, so that's that. Oh, I don't want to blow the horn. I was looking at the sign. Duh. So let's see what's around here. There's another horn.
Another horn and another missing piece.
So I've got another horn there. I don't want to blow it yet, because we don't need to go over there. What's this? Nothing.
Hello there. Are you ready to begin?
What are the rules?
What exactly are the rules? The rules are simple, for a change. If you can stay dry, you win.
Huh. I'm not ready yet.
Wait. I'm not ready. I'll be back later.
Tell that smelly guard when you're ready. I don't want to talk. And frankly, neither does Princess Madeline. If you don't know the rules, go ask that guard. Stop talking to me. People will think we're friends.
You're my best buddy.
Tell that smelly guard when you're ready.
Hello there. Are you ready to begin?
I'm ready.
Let's do it.
Let's do this.
All right. Let the duel of strength commence.
Whoever doesn't get pushed off, I guess, by the other guy.
I'm glad we can settle this like gentlemen.
Thank you.
Want to see if that feather can fly? Alley-oop! One step closer to Squirrel Nation.
I got you, Graham.
What's with that ball of yarn?
I wasn't going to toot that horn anymore until I found the missing piece. Now's probably not the best time for that.
Okay, so we need what's-her-name's horn.
Are you ready to try again?
I'm ready. Let's do this.
All right, then. Let the duel of strength commence. Again.
Look out below! Nothing like a hard night's work.
See that?
Incoming!
Because I stayed dry, I can go...
Still one more horn to find.
Yeah. One more horn to find. Can I do something? Can I put something on him? You want some strudel? You like strudel?
I never waste food. I went through too much for that eye to just give it away like that. That
didn't fit them. That did.
Imagine what Whisper would say. No, I think I'll keep this.
That doesn't need to be illuminated.
I can't do anything. And that's over there.
Are you trying to grease my palm? Well, good luck. My hands are very sticky, especially in this heat.
This game is tricky.
Oh ho, aren't you the brave one?
Gotta be something going on with that. Well, that was messed up. Okay. Alright guys, I gotta figure out what to do next. Thanks for watching, see you in the next episode, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.